I've been thinking.
But
have you considered it's possible to burn shit down and still leave something standing?
Yeah. You want to do it together?